Yo, welcome back. It's Dragon's Blood Gaming, and this is Lies of P. Just about to take on the Door Guardian boss after finding out you have to stagger him by taking his leg out. And then when he drops, you plant him with the Fable attack, or the Fatal attack, however they put it. So let's give it a try. You literally only have to do it twice by the looks of things. It's the blocking which is going to be the hard thing. Stamina. It's this new weapon. Wow. I'm gonna change out my weapon and we'll smash it next time. Well, hopefully, fingers crossed. Just wondering which weapon to go for. Probably gotta stick with my usual. Oh, we've got the acid spear. +10. Dog makes his way over there to follow us to the top. So as you can see, this boss is a hard hitter, so you have to be very careful. Remember, target the leg. Sooner or later he's gonna fall. Okay, so we didn't quite take half off. He did a good job, and he's poisoned. Whoa! Wouldn't work.
what I'll do in a minute is I think I'll use my favorite art. Dropping the big elbow. Let's see if we can use this. God, that was close. I'm gonna keep chopping away at this leg. Try and get a few more there. Last thing I want to see from him now is a running jump kick. Got it? Oh, what the hell? It's full, doesn't it? Yeah, boy! Got him! And that's how you take out the door guardian. And I have got hardly any health. Wow. Stress diverted. Okay. Okay, so what do we got? Alice Parker has been following me. Appreciate that. Hey, how are you? Can I make art? Oh, what? That's the person from like a little while back. Right, let's just keep going. Or do we go and buy goodies? Let's buy some throwables. Transport to another stargazer. Yes. Right, where's the goodies? Throwables, probably over here.
No matter what, they serve welcome.
Welcome. What? No throwables.
At the house of...
The house of Panini, was that? Oh god, the only place that you can get good throwables is the Red Lobster. I should have known better. I don't know. But yeah, that last boss, it wasn't an issue really, was it? You know, it... To be fair, the streamers that I've watched doing it, they took it out with just stunning it twice. It took me three. Now, I think the reason being is that those guys are more highly leveled. So that just takes grinding. So, you know, if you want to grind for hours to get up to a high level where you've got more power, then...
Bosses work hard too, you know.
Go for it.
Enjoy the black...
It just makes the game easier if you do that. Let's buy as many of these things as I can get my hands on. Throwing cells... Fire. Shot puts. Saw blades. Oh, I've bought everything. Brilliant. And I appreciate you. Thank you very much. Catch you next time at the Red Lobster. Let's see what my mate said. I've just had a message from my mate. He's been soloing Demon Souls. And he says he's getting bored of it. I said, why don't you get this? You know? Silly not to, really. You know, what is it? 40 quid? You know, if you're playing Demon Souls, which is like 20 years old. In fact, I'm going to mention him. I'm going to say that. Right, what are we going from here? We're going to go to... Yeah, let's see if we can get to the final boss then. It's all going on. There's two bosses left. So there's the right-hand man and then Simon himself. Of Panini. What are you doing? Get up the bloody ladder. Oh, it's on this side. That's got a hit on me. Get out. Got no time to do it, rivals. Oh man, I want what's in that box so bad. Oh my god, they don't allow you to open the box. Excuse me. So basically, there is a cheat that you can go down that way. I watched someone using a weapon, and you can go off of here. Oh shit. Yeah, so you use a weapon, you fly onto that bit there, which is a shortcut apparently. It's for speedrunners. See you later. But yeah, look, that's literally going to save you like, you know, a minute in speedrunning is a lot, but it hasn't helped me. Pointless. I'm gonna get trapped in here. What is going on in here, lads? Sort it out. Support the animals. What's around here then? There's a shortcut. Here. weird person. Okay. Welcome to the House of Panona. Man, there must be more here, huh? Got a little bit lost there for a minute. Oh, we all knew that. Get out. Another book? Thanks, but not today. Kinda lost, but getting somewhere. Fucking hello. That doesn't mess around, that. There's literally no pause in this game. Some way to get down, isn't it? Oh well, I've been up to the top and I've opened the shortcut. That is perfect. Now, what I want to do now is go and grab that... go down this ladder and grab that box, but those things, man, is it worth it? Need to find the shortcut or the way. Yeah, find the bridge I just opened up. Don't think there's anything to do with this. There's the door. Not sure what I've just opened up. Dog's love. Weird, because I think it's right back at the start. Or maybe down there. Or was that a bad move? Oh, no shit. Okay, I'm guessing this is to do with the bridge. This bit. Or do I go down there? No, it's not right. Maybe it's over there. The dog's coming with me. Ah, it's this bit here. Yeah. It. I all sorts of nonsense going on here. Up, down, around. What's down there? Quite a lot of stuff going on down there. Okay, I need to do the shortcut. Okay, that's a shortcut. What's that down there? Oh, that's where I just started from. I do not want to try and fall down. That's what you've got to do, is fall down here, walk along there to grab those two. But who knows, they might just be put there another time, another place. Yeah, you're gonna get it, man. Got a funny feeling the end boss is at the top of this. But we don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. One of those things that come out of the wall there. What the hell is all this? Little scrote. Am I supposed to go across this crap? I think I am. Too late, buddy. Scrap. No way, that was just for that. What the hell is going on here? Oh, I want that bad. Okay. Oh, bollocks. What is that? Don't tell me I've got to kill this guy. Well, that was lucky you hit the wall. Right, don't set off any traps. Okay, so last time I went across here, I'm just trying to go up. Keep going up. Should get to where I'm trying to get go. Get to where I'm trying to get to. Hell. Screw you, man. Asshole. Feels like this should be a fake wall. Wow, I just picked up a full moonstone for that. Nice. Wow. Did that kill me? Bollocks to it. I collected a lot of stuff. That's all these missions are for at the moment. It's just running, finding out, and collecting. The stage sure is a puzzle, eh? A funny feeling that boss fight is not too far away. I guess I've got to give this a try, haven't I? Yeah, I've got to give it a try. Whoa, 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 whoa. Acid canister, gotta do a jump here by the looks of things. Risky. Ah, damn. Next time. Check my stream a sec. Hey, how are you doing, Hazel Jack? Nice to meet ya. Thanks for coming into the chat. Is that it? You all knew I was going to complain about that. Okay. Find this end boss. I have collected everything I want to collect. Not interested in anything else. Killing these just because I want to scan the area. Done all that. Weird hieroglyphs, pretty cool. Done all that. Are getting it. Yeah. Right, why am I getting so lost here? Ah, there's the ladder. There's a way up. How do you go up? I want to go down, I want to go up. Man, screw this guy. Man, leave me alone, dude. I think I've got to kill this guy. Which is cool. I will kill him if I have to. seems like that's the go-to move at the minute. Must kill that guy. Also got to keep an eye out for ladder. There's stuff going on above me. I reckon you gotta kill that guy, get the Trinity key. So let's try and do that. What is that? Yeah, he's down there somewhere. Be nice to target him so I can throw some gear at him. Oh my god, he just freaked me the hell out there. Okay. Down! Why have you sent me down?
I'm not going back. I'm sick of consuming Ergo. It's cruel. Thanks. I can read memories.
Ergo is
it's the worst. I can't. I can read memories.
Ergo is the
worst. I can't stand it.
Okay, mate. Ah, that's the shortcut. That makes sense. Well, this level's a right maze. Fair play. So you can go up and mess around up there and kind of get stuck. Probably kill that guy. But you go down here. Both go the same way. He's proper weird. They've been feeding him with too much Ergo. I'm just sending my mate a message. show him that I am live on Twitch. Right, it's on. Will this help? No. What the hell is that? He just beats you to shit. I'm really confused where to go, so the fact that you can go down this ladder and go up that lift. I guess I've got, yeah, it's all direct. Is that guy gone now? What the hell is that thing doing? Yeah, I've got to take this guy out. Poor little Pinocchio. A cheese. It's always a cheese. No, oh, I'm getting stuck on walls. Dude, so hardcore. Thing cool. I need to find out more about this guy. He can literally punch through walls. See you later. Guys, absolute head fuck. Try and run over this. I don't think I got a chance, but nope. It's just put me back down here with this nut job. And it's like they've done him quite well, because once you're safe, they hide him, so he is, he will probably walk back to his certain point. I'm not sure where that is, but such a lurker. Standing over. Wow, there he is. Yeah, he always stands there. So that's where he resets. So if I go all the way down here, he should reset. Yeah. Now, if I use Falcon Eyes on him. What? Let's see if I can do something a second. Wow, he's got some range. Oh wow. Okay. Well, that's how you cheese him. Even if it was slightly by accident. The chosen one. Alright. Well, at the end of the day, that's just proven that you don't kill him to get the key. So I continue my quest. There's some key to this puzzle that I am missing. Yeah, that ladder there I need to bring down, I know that. Wow, I've got no bloody health left. This is back to the bloody start. Done all that. I'm missing something. killed him earlier. Done all of this. Wonder if you can run and jump down that place, that might be interesting. I'll give that a try. Are you kidding? Kinda lost now. Anyone in chat got any suggestions where to go? Come on, chat. Chat always knows. It's so big, this bloody castle, you can't see the top of it. Back. Come on then, grunt. Maybe let's try that again. You can come in the bloody elevator. I should have sent it down. Oh my god. The guy is just an asshole. Now, I'm just wondering if I need that key. Maybe I can't do this level unless I've got that key. What was it called? The old guardian key? Check that inside. Seems like I need to get across that. See over there. Yeah, over to that side. Hang on. That's where. Is that a? That's a lift there, isn't it? That looks like a lift door. Okay, so that's the bit I haven't got in yet. So bloody confusing. Can that hasn't helped at all. Okay, so I know that up here there is a... I just pretty much did the perfect jump and it, I died, so... Okay, so this is the jump I tried doing. I fell the whole way down. Just wondering if you start. That thing. There's something going on here. I'm missing something. I can't make that jump. There's just no way. And that piece of wood breaks. Unless, I guess, I've got something like catnip or there's some cat dust. I wonder if that changes anything. Yeah, it should be under materials, consumables. That is totally weird. Hasn't got this dust here anymore. Ugh. I cannot get across that beam. If I just go really light, then it works, but I doubt it. Okay, I think I'm going to wrap up this stream, because this is obviously some sort of weird puzzle. There's nowhere else I can go. But before I do that, I'll have one last ditch attempt at getting across here, and I'll go with no weapons, no amulets, fully light. Doesn't work. I just need to find out the name of this. A chosen one, Trinity Key. A chosen one. Fair Fair enough, the chosen one. All right, cool. I will catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Hey, hang on, it's going up this time. What the hell? This is exactly what I needed it to do. Looks like I won't be saying sayonara. What the hell? Oh, you're having a laugh. As soon as I got to where I wanted to go. You've got to get in the lift twice. Fair enough. At least I know how to get there now. Yeah, that's cool. Didn't really want to have to stop the stream and do another stream and try and look and find it out. It's done now. So yeah, this time I guess I'll walk out of the lift. Ah, this isn't the lift. The other bloody lift. There's a lift here. I was spinning out thinking the wrong lift. After all that, it's actually pretty obvious. Wow, I could have rolled out then. Let's do that again. I'm gonna roll out and grab the bits. Oh, it might not be a good idea to do that, because I'm going to lose my ability. Go on the lift. Awesome. Figured out the riddle. Did it. You'll have that. No, I just... That's cool, that thing blinks. Nah, you're right, mate. You are absolutely fine, buddy. Whoa! That's a pain. Why can't I hit? Hang on, something's going on with my bottom. I can't press attack or anything. I've got no weapons equipped. Safe spot. Dawn technique. Go for that one. Okay, slightly heavy. Need to change that down one. Okay, back in business. There's a guy at the end of this, it just needs killing, doesn't it? Half moonstone. Okay, so where is that? Oh, should we just drop down? Just because I'm being lazy. And we can drop down again. A little bit more painful than it should have been. Okay, last go. This is the last go. Or is it? We could turn it into a marathon stream. Who knows? Sorry, I'm having issues with my headset. Let's go. Still be meaning to go and get that. Okay, run past this idiot. Don't do that, buddy. Can I drop my ergo around here or something? Pretty sure I had ergo in this room. Never mind. Get lost, dude. Okay, I've got no throwables. I've got some Mr. X right here. Bugger off, mate. This is the way. Get that next time. There's the ladder. Perfect. Got a boss fight. Undeniably a boss fight.
Whoa! Is that you? Wow. You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit.
Got loads of gold coin fruit, man.
I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like you. Don't trust you yet, but I'm a cat. I'm slow to trust. I'm sick of it.
I'm sick.
My sister and I are going to leave for a different city.
You have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never going to hurt him. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know, that old man... Ultimately, we want the...
Okay, that saved me having to fight that idiot. There's places to go.
Excuse me.
Bloody hell. Right. I just want to check out the whole area. Guess I can fight him another time. If I just attack him.
And you
him
have
now.
To know that ultimately.
Jump over there. Oh, hello. What's this lad all about? Got to get your secrets. What I want is a checkpoint. Give me one more bonfire. Going to the top now. Or not. Almost. Bloody huge building. Kind of dwarfs the size of the castles in Elden Ring. This place. Nice. Totally near the end of the game now. Wow. Yeah, this will be the last one. This might be it. What's happening over here? Let's go see our mate. Okay, so how many quartz have I got? Let's just check that first. If I've got two, I can level up. One. Okay, I need one more quartz. I know where a couple are. Fight, isn't it? Kill someone. That gate told me. Oh, what, dude? That's the one thing in this, though, actually. What they don't do in FromSoft, they don't come up ladders. They simply do not know anything about ladders. I think that guy just seen me, didn't he? Yeah. I'm guessing I gotta run past this guy. Frickin' hate those fucking, what do you call them? Ideal, that's what I wanted. I'm not getting hit. Not. Yeah, they're really quick. That drop down there. We're halfway home. It's getting so close now. Stand there, are you? Confusing. There it is. There's no way I was supposed to do that. Why aren't they fighting against each other? Much nicer. Grab that and get the bloody hell out of there. I need help. wrong places. Why aren't they hitting each other? Oh, this last stage. Let's just do like another 5 minutes. I've opened the shortcut. Fuck off. The shortcut is in the room with crates on the floor. I'm sure it was on the floor. What was that? See that? Oh. Oh, there it is. That was it. That was the gate. Fuck right off. You little asswipe. Cool. Now we're gonna get right on there. Hilarious. He's dead. That's a mega puppet. One of the things they've done on the update is to make them easier to kill. Very silly. The lizards and that have always been amazing to get in the Souls games. Good thing. I can't be asked if they are. Got a ladder? No. So nearly there, man. Do you like to scan all areas? What? Oh my God. Does this mean what I think it means? Oh my God. Why did I bother? Too busy finding crap I don't need. Addicted to finding crap. Real boy. Okay, so that's quick enough. Today. Not interested. I'm not even gonna go down there, it sucks. There's my ergo, but it's 300, who cares? Thank you. boss would be interesting. Who's fucking shooting me? Frick. You're fucking dead, mate. As soon as you pick up disruption, you're dead. Come on. I know the route now. You're straight on. Fuck you. Straight on again. It's not right now. This is the right room. It's through here. Big fucking asset. Keep that down. Here we go. The home straight. A couple of twats with guns which need to be buried. What was it earlier? Nearly messed up my route. So yeah, there's like one or two bits of ergo down there which I can't be honest with. Right, now at the end of the day I've got to take out these guns. Fuck that guy completely, and fuck you too. I think to the left. We love killing people. Not that much. Nothing to see here. Okay, we've got that. We've got this dead room. Come on, you'd think there was something in this room, wouldn't you? Is it up or down? Bets are down. Okay. Because there is a section in the castle that I've not seen yet. And if you wonder why he looks a bit gormless, remember, he's a puppet. 100% boss fight. This is the end of the game. Wow, I got here without getting hit. Okay, let's have a quick try. 99 star fragments. I guess that's max. So yeah, there's two bosses. Not bad at all. Dude was a wuss. Looks like Romeo. Want that key, brother? Oh my god, it's a second phase. Should have guessed.
Oh, Simon.
It's a white lady. Sexual attire.
Your sword, Lexasia, swears to protect this tower.
Okay, Butterface.
Awaken soon.
Wow. second phase from hell. Well, that was pretty cool. But with that said, we will end it here, and I will look forward to finishing this game next time when I see you on Dragon's Blood Gaming. So make sure you follow, subscribe, check us out on YouTube and Twitch. I'll see you next time. Sayonara. Signing out.